my tummy rumbling.
Yeah,
it's my tummy rumbling.
There's a storm coming, buddy.
I'm hungry. Right, okay, so let's be sensible now because we've got to do this. Hi, I'm Scarlett Moffatt.
And I'm Scott Dobinson.
Oh, you said you said
yeah, get me saying out there.
And we are doing a get together with Grazia where we are going to be playing Mr. and Mrs.
Yay!
We don't normally play games like this, do we?
Nah, get the frustration out of the Monopoly.
Yeah, or Uno.
Uno, yeah.
That's a good one that we play.
Nah, only because you generally win all the time.
Yeah, I do. Yeah. That's why I like playing it.
Cheater.
Who said I love you first?
Well, that'd be you.
Did I?
You did, yeah, because you played it off, you were getting out of the car, and then you're like, oh no, sorry, it slipped out.
No, because genuinely, you dropped us off, and normally my mum's the one to drop us off, and
I seen the sheer face of panic
on you. No, it was a habit, and I'm like, oh, see you later, love you, bye. Like, have you never as a kid, like, said you love the teacher? I suppose.
No.
We said it at the same time, apart from that one occasion. It's fine, because we love each other now anyway, okay? Who wants more children? Well, we have dog children. Bonnie's our dog child. And I want another dog, but you won't let me.
She likes to be the only one that's in charge of what she wants to do, no competition, she gets all the food.
Yes, and she does get to see other dogs, I suppose. Yeah, okay, so that answer is me. I would want more children.
I'll just have as many that come along.
There's a spider in the house, who has to deal with it?
Definitely me.
Scott, tell the truth.
Are you?
It is me. Yeah. Actually,
I deal with the big things, you deal with the small things.
No, whenever there's a spider in the house, because we do get quite a few, Scott will be like, Scarlett.
Have you seen the size of this spider?
And it's so tiny, and he'll be like, it's got teeth and everything, and it's so tiny, but I feel like my part in the jungle just like...
You just feel the same.
I'm not really scared. Who's the messy one in the relationship?
Well, would you like to answer this one? Yeah, thank you. Honesty, I like the honesty.
Yeah, it is me.
Fancy look like we're being burgled.
No, we don't. Just my one wardrobe room. Yeah. But since lockdown, I'll be honest, it's super clean. Like, I feel like I've embraced my inner Mrs. Hinch and I'm cleaning all the time. And I'm actually enjoying it. Who typically wins arguments?
You.
Really? Wow.
I'll let you win. Enough's enough.
We don't really argue though, we just sort of like bicker over stupid stuff like me not putting dishwasher tablets in the dishwasher properly or...
Which is, apparently that's a thing, I didn't know that was a thing.
Yes, because I thought it worked like a washing machine.
I'll just put the tablet there, just leave it there.
Since we've spent more time together, things have grated on us a lot more.
You then make it awkward by like sort of not looking at us, but I know you kind of side eyeing us as I'm trying to eat quietly, and you just like as though like you're gonna.
Scott,
really kick
I
off.
Have never known anyone eat a packet of crisps the way you do.
It's
anyway,
not,
moving
apples,
on.
Apples are the main one.
Who wears the trousers in the relationship?
Well, I'm in trousers now, so I'll say that's me.
Yeah, so technically you wear the trousers, but I feel like we're very equal.
50-50.
Yeah, we are. It's not like anyone's the boss or anything. I feel like we both add value in each other's lives and we make each other happy, so...
Yeah.
Who's the better cook?
You, because I can never be really that bothered to put a lot of effort into it.
Who is more adventurous in the bedroom? Well, I would say I'm the one that does TikToks in the bedroom.
That's not what they mean, but we'll leave it at that and move on.
Thank you. Who's better at saving money?
You, because you refuse to spend money.
I do. Do you know what, actually, that is one of the things that my mum tells me off for, even though I'm 29, she still tells me off. She's like, you need to just enjoy your money, but genuinely, the only thing I really spend money on is holidays for... Friends and family,
look at stuff and you're like, you'll go to buy something like online, you'll add your basket, they're like, no, I don't really want it. They're like, no. It's too expensive. And I'm like, if you like it, buy it.
I know, I should treat myself more. Mm. That's going to be my new thing after we are allowed outside and stuff. Who is better at spending money? None of us. I feel like you buy the things that you...
If I want something and I can afford it, I'll buy it. I won't be like, well, I don't really want it. If I was like, I like it, I want it, I'm looking at it. It's not going to leave me out like without any money, so then I'll buy it.
Although I'm good at spending money in restaurants, I can easily order a few plates.
Would you like a starter? I'll have three.
I like a few starters. Who is the better dancer?
Oh, well, me. I am.
Scott.
I am.
No, you've seen my TikToks.
Exactly, that's why I'm a better dancer. The only thing that could say you're a better dancer is if you professionally danced for 20 years of your life. Oh no!
I am the better dancer. Yeah. Come on, give me your best move.
Isn't that a move?
What? Come on, you've got to jazz it up.
What's Vogue? What's Vogue?
Like
what? Yeah. Isn't that like what Camelot do?
I'm the better dancer.
Yeah, clearly we've just established that.
Who's the better driver?
I mean, do I need to answer it?
So I don't actually drive because I failed my test a few times.
Just a few?
13 times, okay. I've failed my test 13 times. I've passed my theory both times. Yeah, we'll have to do it again. Straight away, like, I passed that no problem, but...
It's a practical element, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm just not great. I once, on my test, drove that close behind a school bus... we then had to wait 20 minutes while all the kids got off the school bus from a school trip, and I was just sort of sat there and I was like, I failed, haven't I? And they were like, no, just carry on. And I was like, I know that I failed. I've gone too close to the bus. I've mounted a curb. I'm just not very good. Who instigated the first kiss?
That was me, that wasn't it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And I think it was like 3 dates in before we actually kissed, wasn't it?
I'd say that's good though.
Yeah.
Wait, to see if we actually liked each other.
I let you kiss us on the cheek after the first 2 dates.
Sounds like we were dating in like the 50s.
Yeah, it just doesn't it? Who plans the better dates?
Someone takes over and plans perfect dates.
Me, I don't really give you a chance to. Do I?
No.
Who's more obsessed with their phone?
I mean...
Yeah, me.
If I'm with you, you're the only one that's messaging us or thing. If I'm not with you, my phone's on the side and I very rarely look at it.
But when we're on a date, we never sit on our phones. We're not that type. But I think I am obsessed with Instagram and TikTok, so I do spend a lot of time. Or I'll be like, look at this one, look at this one, Anna.
I'll just be like, pick your phone up. I've just sent you something. Like, I'm sat next to you. Could have just shown it.
And who goes to sleep later?
Well, we generally go to sleep at the same time, don't we? We try to go to bed at the same time, but you fall asleep a lot faster than me, so...
Yeah, I do.
Just out the fact that it usually takes me a while to switch off and go to sleep.
Yeah, as soon as my head hits the pillow, I'm woof.
Sometimes before that as well.
Yeah, it does.
Like, half up the stairs or...
I'm just a sleepy girl.
Or sat in the toilet. That's never happened.
Right, that's never happened. Never happened. I think that we should end it there, do you?
Yeah.
Well, I hope that you've enjoyed our get together with Grazia. Do you end it like, I've been Scarlett? Is that a thing? I've been Scarlett?
Are you playing a character like?
Yeah, I've been Scarlett Moffatt.
She's playing herself and I'm playing me.
Bye.
Bye.